where the fuck am I going now? I should run when I can run. Oh no, it's a video. No wonder. For 2 seconds, yeah. There we go. Okay, so now I'm gonna go now. That's a lot of side missions, I've noticed that. There's a lot of red ones you have to go to, but I'll do that when the game's over. Excuse me. That what? Yeah. So far I have 3 characters. I recruited 2 people so far. I don't know if I can go now. I'm gonna probably just go to the safe house and see what happens if I go to the safe house. Let me see. Cause then somebody already go anywhere right now. I'm gonna just go to the safe house, see what happens if I go to the safe house. Oh fuck, I fucked the bike, shit. Oops. Fuck, I'm taking my own fucking shortcuts, bro, because now I'm gonna be here forever. There you go. I guess what I have to do because I remember the last time I went to one person, not the other person. You
look
recruit.
Like someone who's ready to fight the power.
Well, if you're with DedSec, I got some information you might be able to use.
Go on.
My whole division just got sacked. Boom. Just like that. No severance package, nothing.
That's really awful.
Yeah, it's fucked up. But I'm getting by. The whole thing doesn't sit right with me, though. They said we were all replaced, but how could they have hired 300 skilled tech workers so fast? Nah, they're up to something.
Damn right! You want DedSec to do a little digging then? Find out about your replacement and all?
Nailed it. I'll owe you whatever the fuck you want if you help me out with this.
A tech corporation acting un-
You look like someone who's ready to fight the power.
Are you with DedSec? Because I could use your assistance.
We're ready for anything. What have you got?
Reserve your judgments, but I work for Clan Kelly as a smuggler. It was meant to be a one-time thing, then just an occasional contract. All harmless things like imported wine or luxury brands, but I got pulled in deep. Now I'm involved in helping move a massive arms shipment. Christ.
Go on.
I want out. But I can't in good conscience just walk away knowing the Kellys have these weapons. Help me get rid of that arms shipment and keep those weapons off the streets.
Got it. Leave it to us.
Cheers. Help me, I'll help DedSec. It's a good deal for you.
I'm back, someone took me on the bike. I recruited somebody by Brendan by accident. I supposed to get on the bike to fucking go to the mission I was supposed to go to. Can you move in the way? Oh, you have. In the wind with a mask. Move. Oh, come on, I found the back again. What the fuck? It's the taxi driver.
Arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Cool.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. do your corporate espionage from there.
I think it's just a spy, that's fucking cool.
Sending you the data now.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
What do we have, Bags?
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Oh, shit.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Sure, why not? Send me those coordinates.
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Time for some smash and dash.
Let them know.
Drone, guard the perimeter.
There it is. Time to do your destroying other people's property thing. successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend for good news.
Things have kind of taken a twist. Your replacement? Turns out it's an AI. Figure it's cheaper than what they were paying you. And they can literally program it to do whatever they want.
You serious?
Yeah, that AI was gonna replace your whole industry. Would have been tough to find another job after that. But DedSec stopped it. So, no trouble.
Thank you.
You should totally join up with DedSec. Kick ass for a cause.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to make a difference.